is a radio ham, runs an amateur transmitter. He should know.
If sound is vibration, how does it get from one place to another?
Mostly through the air. You see, the vibration of my voice box makes the air vibrate between. Then when the air vibrates your ear, you hear what I'm saying.
Vibration of voice box.
Demonstration of a bell under a glass jar. With normal air inside the jar, you can hear the bell.